Okay, it's a very special moment right now. Because when I started gym, this person started training with me for a long time, and you know, since the beginning, he's here. And I know like all the efforts that he makes, and I know that last through a lot of things, but he always here, you know, and I want to congratulate and honor Michael Anderson. Yeah.
Else, man, but my other family. But when I'm done with everything that I do, I always come here. You're the only ones I got, man. And you always make me forget how old I am all the time. And I'll do the best in my age and my ability to try to be the best black belt I can be. God got me here. God kept me here. And guys, the best shepherd there is, man. This is my Muhammad Ali right here.
Thank you.
When I came here, you know, I went through other schools. There was always other schools where they'd always say, you know, they'd always be looking at the competition team. They never looked at the old guy. I was like an old goat that was always put out the pasture, you know? And this guy told me from day one, he goes, man, I can take anybody and make them good. Anybody at all. And I've seen him do it over and over and over again. I've seen a lot of stuff at this gym, man. It's the best. I'm so blessed by Jesus to be here. Thank you.